Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky. As you can see, I clearly did not finish the Voyager expedition before I ran out of time. So, we are back to our normal save. And because it's been a while since I have gone and done the normal save, I don't remember what I was doing. That'll be a good idea to go back to there. Come on over here. You wanna follow me over behind this building too? Just sit there. That'll be okay. Or not. Come on then. Come on over here. Come on. There we go. You were way too powerful with your healing beam. Wasn't too bad. Let's see. Environmental control unit. Might as well. I don't see why we wouldn't. Oh, 20 minutes. That's not bad. All right, so ooh. That's a lot. Let's go back to the office. Back to the system I was in. Wait a minute. Here we go. Now, what is all this? I didn't mean to do that. What did that say? See how many jumps we can get in. Oh, it is over here. Electromagnetic generator, huh? All right. Let's see if I can learn it. I should be able to. I have plenty of stuff. In here. Ah, I am short one. All right, well, I need to go to a planet's surface now. Not that one. Well, guess I'm gonna jump. None of those planets were speaking to me. We not and say we did. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, but where's the shield generator? That's the question. Okay, I guess I'm not locking on to anything. Oh, I see. Where's the dreadnought? There it is. Gotta go. Well, that's a shame, but honestly, not my problem. Thank you. It's gone. I mean, that was still cool as hell, though. I'll go there. It's almost time for me to go back to the settlement. This is a hot planet, huh? Where? There it is. That's cool. All right, and I make my quick escape. Any more of those? Well, not necessarily those, but I guess I'll go for that. You know what? I just realized this got quiet. And I'm sure it's been quiet for a while. Technology recharge. Twelve now, so that's enough to get what I need. there anything else I was needing to condense? That. Didn't even realize there was a storm going on. Halfway there. The hell is that? What is it telling me? Is it that? What of it? Whatever. Where's my ship at? There it is. A little ways away. Ow. How was that? Almost back to the ship. Hopefully I don't need anything other than the generator. There it is. What is that? Yes, I learned everything, didn't I? Install the survey device. That's this over here, right? Yeah. Quantum computer, two more magnetic resonators. Microprocessor and antimatter. And what else? Two wiring looms. Alright. Is there a galactic trade terminal on the anomaly? I don't know. I don't think there is, but then again, I vaguely remember there being one. I just have no idea where it is. Yeah, you can have the data. Have all the data. Upgrades. The basic selection is right. Useless. That was cool. Okay, is there a station in the system? Or do I need to jump again? There is a station. It's a broken station, though. But that means outlaws, hopefully. Indeed. Sweet. Means I should make a base somewhere in this system. You know, we always have access to a pirate system. I don't know where it is. Do I have any upgrades for anything anywhere? Who are you? Oh, maybe you? Almost always take tritium. You're a bounty guy. Really don't need any more upgrades. Oh, there you are. Oh, you're the scrap dealer. You're not the weapons guy. Notice him having any wiring looms, so I guess it's time to head to a planet's surface. Abandoned planet. What else do they have here? Whatever the hell that means. Glacial freezing. Hell, I might as well just go back to this one. At least this one has things on it that can make me more money. What is that? Silver? Indium. Never mind me, Sentinels. How is my Indium doing? Let's see. I've got plenty. I really didn't need what I just got. Ow. I want to do this. Let's see, base computer. I'll just toss you there for the time being. No, this is going to be a simple one for me to come to and from the base, or, you know, the pirate station, so it doesn't need to be fancy. What am I thinking? Honestly, it doesn't even need to be a building. Which then... Four metal plating, two carbon nanotubes. I'll put that back on me. Oh yeah, what I was doing. And biofuel reactor, one more metal plating, ooh, oxygen. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I need to exit. I need to rename this. Fine. Jesus. Don't want anything to do with that, though. Good enough for me. Who are you? I doubt you have anything useful. Yeah, see? Leave me alone. Dude, do I just land and fucking have to walk and look for it? Is it always? That's not too bad. Well, I would definitely hope so. Ouch. Just a microprocessor, huh? Oh. And a weak upgrade. All right, to the station. This might not be a good. Yep. I'm good. Think so. Damn it. See ya. Well, that enemy lock didn't last long, did it? Oh, here we go again. How about again? No. And this is actually a wonderful place to end this episode. So, I hope you enjoyed. Not a whole lot happened, but we did finally see and experience the freighter to freighter battle. Though we didn't really succeed in doing anything in it. But we figured out what we had to do, more or less. That, knowing our luck, there's probably more to do. And we made a couple small jumps towards the center. So, I hope to see you again next time where we just continue doing what we're doing. And as always, until next time, be safe, be kind, and have a good rest of your day.